has a lot of championship matches on his resume, and so many of them have ended on a tap out after John's applied the STF.
You know, a few of those contests come to mind, Michael. Cena used the STF to force Mark Henry to tap out at Money in the Bank in 2013. That was for the WWE Championship. And Cena finished Chris Jericho with it at Armageddon in 08 for the heavyweight title.
Yeah, remember that?
Yeah. Just goes to show you, nobody's immune to the effects of John Cena's STF.
Tumultuous move by John Cena.
No way. Another finisher. This is when someone is hell-bent on destroying their opponent. This one has to be over.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point.
Inflicting great damage to the back region.
Right about that. That back can't stand much more of this. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
I can tell you this about where an opponent's head should be when he's in the ring with John Cena. If the opportunity comes up, you have got to put him away. Don't be caught off guard for 1 second. You're not going to get many chances to finish Cena off. And if you don't take the ones you get, you're going to regret it.
Finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so dangerous.
Watch out!
He's in full-on attack mode now.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
You know, King, you make a good point, so I'll ask you this about that famous durability and resilience of John Cena. John Cena says this is over with a half Nelson neckbreaker.
That's right. If John Cena says so, it's so.
Good grief. I understand proving a point, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me, a former wrestling god.
Oh, my, that was tremendous. Well, this might be the worst yet. Not this.
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Six.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Two.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, John Cena!
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over. On the bright side, tomorrow's a new day for Baron Corbin.